Alright, hey, ladies and gents, how you doing today? Looks like Def here. Hey, we are playing top lane Wukong against our good old friend Set here. Notes, don't have any on this guy, but I haven't played him with Wukong. We do want to just watch out for his engage, his speed boost, when he hits his Q. Probably started with his Q. Don't think he would have started with the Z. Taking grass, but I don't want to give him a proc. Okay, got my bone plating. So this push into me. I'm gonna get a gank here soon, so. I need to dodge that. I don't think he got a proc off though with his grasp. Okay, the combo here is going to be E, E auto attack Q, auto attack W, auto attack, auto attack. It's like E's in the jungle. Okay, he backed off. We'll get Scuttle. I missed a little bit of CS, six behind. Not a good trade for me. Was hoping he'd come up. First blood. $14.23. I'm falling behind CS now. Taking minion damage, so we're taking some good stuff right there. I need to see us better. I know, you're big Set. Just thing it out, pushing again. Getting low on mana as well. If I see my jungler coming up this way, then I'll go back and teleport in with full health, but he's not, so I gotta play this real slow. If I can get him under tower and get tower aggro, I can use my R to keep him bouncing up. And I've got my ignite. Could get a kill here, but I'm really low on mana. Okay, took a free power shot. Dodge his W, at least the main damage. Got a grass punk there. Alright, he's coming back, so I'm gonna reset here. I don't know why that didn't go off. Thank you. Oh, he took the kill. That's fantastic. When your matchups is good, just being patient will pay off. I'm gonna slow push this. I've got some coverage. Still learn to CS on him best I can. He's not the easiest first time you do it. Tahm Kench was super easy the first time I ever tried him. Dang, there we go. I'm gonna get some boots. I need to be able to get out of his his Q as soon as I can. I already have boots, I'm sorry, I need to get something else. His flash isn't up either. Show me the path. There we go. He'll miss that little wave there. Slow pushing and killing him allows you to miss a ton of experience when they do die. That was terrible. Alright, I'll go back and get an item now. I've got 1,000 gold here. Probably could have gotten a plate. But I'll wait for the next one. Who's getting fed here? Nico? Okay. That sucks. Their support, she's gonna be hella good later. He was gonna play Pyke, probably would have been better into this anyway. What's the deal? Every mistake is a lesson. A summoner has disconnected. I'll have my ultimate up here in 30 seconds. I have Ignite already up. Should be able to get another kill on him if I can dodge his W. If he comes back to lane. Not too shabby. Gotta keep cool headed. So this is my seventh game. I gotta start a little counter there. It's my seventh game on Wukong. So I'm still learning how to CS, how to, you know, what the matchups are, how to do my combos correctly, how to know when to use my W. Still a lot. Appreciate that push in there. You're not going to collapse it. You're gonna get tagged right now. I don't want to crash. You gotta thin this out a little bit. Four's enough. I think he rage quit. No, he's there. Okay. This guy's really gonna give us problems later. Now he can ult me into the tower, which would really make it difficult for me to yeah, that was stupid. And they really, really want me, don't they? An ally has been slain. Okay, I got one. Three top. I'm set. Ulted the wrong guy. Second time he's done that. Should have queued that. I think this is a norms game. I don't think this is ranked. I need to get to at least 30 games or at least 20 games with Wukong before I go ranked. Let's get a plate here if he's gonna be out. Plates are gone, okay. That's fine. I don't know why my D button's not working real good. It's getting really hard to do that ignite. Okay, let's back. Got 2 grand. Well, go in bot lane, push in bot. I'd rather have this. A summoner has disconnected. Seriously. Alright. At least we're winning our lanes. I think this is the only thing we gotta shut down is Nico.
An enemy has been slain. Show me the path.
Big wave top. This gold. Let her push in top, I'll go for mid again. I want that tower gold, it's like 550 gold. There you go. Come on, ye. Let's dance.
An enemy has been slain.
take that. Let's go. Alright, I got 1800, I can get my Black Cleaver. I'm just gonna go hunt down Set again, kill him over and over and over again. Steric's Gaze after this, I need some additional armor. This will give me some additional attack, damage, health, attack damage, and give me that big lifeline buff. Good, they surrendered. Freaking jerks. Alright, so Wukong top lane against Set. Obviously, if you can dodge the W, it gives you an advantage in lane, killing him at the moment in time so that, you know, the wave crashes in and he loses experience. We'll keep you ahead. Once you get your first item and your second item, which is Black Cleaver, he's pretty quick and easy to kill. I mean, three levels ahead, he's going to go down fast anyway. But if you hope you liked the video. If you did, please hit the like and subscribe button. It's been a while since I posted a video. I apologize for that, but it's been a crazy summer. So hopefully I'll get some more videos out soon, and I'll see you in the next one. All right, appreciate it.